Yeomans taking home the victory.
You know, he blasted the roof of that thing, got lit, and then now, right here, finish move, goes up into it, bam! Pretty cool. Tabata, power slash right in the pocket, follows it up. Grass, he's speed running, slashes it right up under the
heel. Right off the bottom, hits it hard off!
That's Matt Young. Matt Young, mid-face hack right there, rebounds it off the Whitewater. So a bigger size now for Matt Young right there. He's got a wall in front of him, who means nice stone right there up in the eye. Vertical set to the rim. Back around the section. Up kind of a floppy looking one. Down. Driving off the bottom. Backside hack attack there from Grant. Here he comes. Again driving off the bottom. And I didn't see this left-handed attack. But in red, that's Nate Fine off the top. Great photo. He's all about electric donkey, nice target arc turn off the top, open face, looking on the rail wrap. Full straight, falling off his footwear again. Whoa! Another hooker.
Deep bunker. Up into it again, slashes away. As it goes into Whitewater.
Nice. Gorilla streaking, setting up this slap on off the bottom. Arms around, look at this wall in front of Billy. These are the ways we've been waiting for.
Yeah, Gorilla looking real stylish.
The guy drives up the bottom. Boom, nice slash up the bottom. One more
chance. Right on the left side. Nat Young drives it off the bottom. Slashes it off the top.
He was talking about possibly using a bigger board than Kirk Gonzalez, but so it's a mean cutback to a mean battle of Nate Yeomans. So he's an error. He's well as a 7-0.
Here we go,
Matt
Young. Look at this. Trying to run as this is at the wall. Really good there. There it is.
Yeah!
And then we're supposed to take off. Drives off the bottom. Really good.